You have to type JASA in search bar. So just click this website. After clicking, we will come to this page. So from this option, click institution profile. Then we will be directed to this page. So here it is. Total institutions are 100, including IIT, NIIT, IIIT, and GFT, colleges. These are all the institutions, and I'll tell you details about all the 100 institutions. Everything I'll tell you, you will also know about fee structure, placement, branch, and many more. And if you want any information about counseling, you can comment here. Doubt every details you will find here. So here we are from this option. Let's click institution profile. After clicking that, we will come to this page. As we can see here, number of institution is 100. From here, we can select any institution, like IIT. So let's see. IIT Bhubaneswar College. So here we are. IIT Bhubaneswar. All details is available right here. So let's scroll down. Here is the fee structure. Every detail is given here, even to now let's check IIT Bombay. So here is the details of IIT Bombay College. This is the fee structure of IIT Bombay. Rules for change. Branch: the Indian Institute of Technology. It is a group of educational institutes in India, set up by the government to produce high-quality scientists, engineers, and technologists, governed by the IIT Act of 1961. The ITs are autonomous institutes with their on boards of directors, the Indian Institutes of Technology, ITITs, are autonomous public institutes of higher education located in India. 1. They are governed by the Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, which has declared them as institutions of national importance and lays down their powers, duties, and framework for governance, etc. 2. 3. The Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, lists 23 institutes after the last amendment in 2016. 4. Each IT is an autonomous institution linked to the others through a common IT council, which oversees their administration. The Minister of Human Resource Development is the ex officio chairperson of IT Council. 5. As of 2018, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs in all 23 ITs is 11,279. The first IT was set up in Kharagpur in 1951 and soon later in Bombay, 1958, Madras, 1959, Kanpur, 1959, and Delhi, 1963. IT was then established in Guwahati in 1994. The University of Roorkee was converted to IT Roorkee in 2001. 8 new ITs were set up in Gandhinagar, Jodhpur, Hyderabad, Indore, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Ropar, and Mandi in 2008. 9. Around the same time, the Institute of Technology, Banaras Hindu University, was given its status. Another 6 new ITs in Tirupati, Palakkad, Darwad, Balai, Goa, and Jammu, approved through a 2016 bill amendment, were established in 2015-16, along with the conversion of ISM Dhanbad to IT. The ITs have a common admission process for undergraduate admissions. The Joint Entrance Examination, advanced, formerly called the IIT till 2012. G Advanced admits students according to their ranks in the exam. The postgraduate level program that awards M.Tech, Ms. degrees, and the doctoral program that offers PhD in engineering is administered by the older ITs. M.Tech and Ms. admissions are done on the basis of graduate aptitude test in engineering GATE. Additionally, ITs also award other graduate degrees, such as M.Dots in maths, physics, and chemistry, MBA, etc. Admission to these programs of ITs is done through Common Admission Test, CAT, Joint Admission Test for M.Sc, JAM, and Common Entrance Examination for Design, SEED. IT Guwahati and IT Bombay offer undergraduate design programs as well. Joint Seat Allocation Authority conducts the joint admission process for a total of 23 ITs that offer admission for 10,962 seats. In 2017, the National Institutes of Technology, NITS, are autonomous public. See Institutes of Higher Education, located in India. They are governed by the National Institutes of Technology Act, 2007, which declare them as institutions of national importance alongside Indian Institutes of Technology. These institutes of national importance receive special recognition from the Government of India. The NIT Council is the supreme governing body of India's National Institutes of Technology, NIT, system, and all 31 NITs are funded by the Government of India. These institutes are among the top-ranked engineering colleges in India, and have one of the lowest acceptance rates for engineering institutes, of around 2 to 3%, second only to the Indian Institutes of Technology, IITs, in India. All NITs are autonomous, which enables them to set up their own curriculum. The language of instruction is English. At all these institutes, NITs offer degree courses at bachelor's, master's, and doctorate levels in various branches of engineering, architecture, management, and science. Admission to the undergraduate courses such as Bachelor of Technology, B.Tech, and Bachelor of Architecture, B.Arch programs in NITs are through the highly competitive Joint Entrance Examination, Main. Admission to postgraduate courses are through the Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering for Master of Technology, M.Tech, and Master of Science, M.Sc programs, common. Admission test for Master of Business Administration, MBA program in NIMSAT. For Master of Computer Applications, MCA program. Since 2015, the Joint Seat Allocation Authority and Centralized Counseling for M.Tech/M.Arch and M.Plan conduct the admission process for undergraduate and postgraduate programs respectively in all NITs. As of 2017, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs is 19,000 and for postgraduate programs is 8,050 in all 31 NITs. 6, 7, 8 Indian Institutes of Information Technology IITs are a group of institutes of higher education in India focused on information technology. 5 of them are established, funded and managed by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. The rest are set up on the public-private partnership PPP model. The qualified candidates of G main entrance exam will be eligible for admission to B.Tech programs offered by Indian Institutes of Information Technology, IITs, which are one group of the participating institutes of the entrance exam. Apart from NITs and GFTIs, Careers 360 has compiled a list of IITs as provided by Joint Seat Allocation Authority, Jose, the common. Counseling. Body for G-entrance exams. Candidates will have to choose from a list of 23 items while choice filling at the time of counseling. The seat will be allotted to candidates from the list of items according to their preference of the institute, availability of seat in the choice of their program and merit based on their scores of GMAN. The total number of seats that list of items have for general, OBC, SC, street and PWD categories are 3,433. Candidates can check the respective number of seats for each item from the complete list of items provided in the article below. The Indian Institutes of Technology, better known as the ITS, are autonomous engineering institutions that are governed by the rules and regulations laid down by the All India Council of Technical Education, AICT, established in 1945. Officially declared as the Institutions of National Importance in 1961, they are a dream for every aspiring Indian engineer and scientist. Every year, a million students appear for the two stages of G, Joint Entrance Examination, vis-à-vis G Main and G Advanced. Over 10 lakh candidates register for G Main and top 2.5 lakh of these candidates in G Main qualify for G Advanced and compete for admission to ITS in the country. Here's a list of ITS in India, which have been ranked on the basis of reputation, faculty, and citations in the media. The Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, is a group of educational institutes in India set up by the government to produce high-quality scientists, engineers and technologists, governed by the IIT Act of 1961, the ITs are autonomous institutes with their own boards of directors. The Indian Institutes of Technology, ATITs, are autonomous public institutes of higher education located in India. 1. They are governed by the Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, which has declared them as institutions of national importance and lays down their powers, duties, and framework for governance, etc. 2. 3. The Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, lists 23 institutes after the last amendment in 2016. 4. Each IIT is an autonomous institution linked to the others through a common IIT council, which oversees their administration. The Minister of Human Resource Development is the ex officio chairperson of IIT Council. 5. As of 2018, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs in all 23 IITs is 11,279. The first IIT was set up in Kharagpur in 1951 and soon later in Bombay, 1958, Madras, 1959, Kanpur, 1959, and Delhi, 1963. And it was then established in Guwahati. In 1994, the University of Roorkee was converted to IIT Roorkee. In 2001, 8 new IITs were set up in Gandhinagar, Jodhpur, Hyderabad, Indore, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Rampur, and Mandi. In 2008-09, around the same time, the Institute of Technology, Banaras Hindu University, was given IIT status. Another 6 new IITs in Tirupati, Palakkad, Darwad, Bellary, Goa, and Jammu approved through a 2016 bill amendment were established in 2015-16, along with the conversion of ISM Dhanbad to IIT. The IITs have a common admission process for undergraduate admissions. The joint entrance examination, advanced, formerly called the IIT-G till 2012. G Advanced admits students according to their ranks in the exam. The postgraduate level program that awards M.Tech degrees, and the doctoral program that offers PhD in engineering, is administered by the older IITs. M.Tech and M.S. admissions are done on the basis of graduate aptitude test in engineering GATE. Additionally, IITs also award other graduate degrees, such as M.Dots in Maths, Physics and Chemistry, MBA, etc. Admission to these programs of IITs is done through Common Admission Test, CAT, Joint Admission Test for M.Sc, JAM, and Common Entrance Examination for Design, SEED. IIT Guwahati and IIT Bombay offer undergraduate design programs as well. Joint Seat Allocation Authority conducts the joint admission process for a total of 23 IITs that offer admission for 10,962 seats. In 2017, the National Institutes of Technology, NITS, are autonomous public see institutes of higher education located in India. They are governed by the National Institutes of Technology Act 2007, which declared them as institutions of national importance alongside Indian Institutes of Technology. These institutes of national importance receive special recognition from the Government of India. The NIT Council is the supreme governing body of India's National Institutes of Technology, NIT, system, and all 31 NITs are funded by the Government of India. These institutes are among the top-ranked engineering colleges in India, and have one of the lowest acceptance rates for engineering institutes of around 2 to 3%, second only to the Indian Institutes of Technology, IITs, in India. All NITs are autonomous, which enables them to set up their own curriculum. The language of instruction is English. At all these institutes, NITs offer degree courses at bachelor's, master's, and doctorate levels in various branches. of engineering, architecture, management, and science. Admission to the undergraduate courses such as Bachelor of Technology, B.Tech, and Bachelor of Architecture, B.Arch programs in MITs are through the highly competitive Joint Entrance Examination, Main. Admission to postgraduate courses are through the Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering for Master of Technology, M.Tech, and Master of Science, M.Sc programs, common. Admission test for Master of Business Administration, MBA program in NIMSA. For Master of Computer Applications, MCA program. Since 2015, the Joint Seat Allocation Authority and Centralized Counseling for M.Tech/M.Arch and M.Plan conduct the admission process for undergraduate and postgraduate programs respectively in all MITs. As of 2017, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs is 19,000 and for postgraduate programs is 8,050 in all 31 NITs. 6, 7, 8 Indian Institutes of Information Technology IITs are a group of institutes of higher education in India focused on information technology. 5 of them are established, funded and managed by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. The rest are set up on the public-private partnership PPP model. The qualified candidates of G main entrance exam will be eligible for admission to B.Tech programs offered by Indian Institutes of Information Technology, IITs, which are one group of the participating institutes of the entrance exam. Apart from NITs and GFTIs, Careers 360 has compiled a list of IITs as provided by Joint Seat Allocation Authority, JOSA, the Common Counseling Body for G-Entrance Exams. Candidates will have to choose from a list of 23 IITs while choice filling at the time of counseling. The seat will be allotted to candidates from the list of IITs according to their preference of the institute, availability of seat in the choice of their program and merit based on their scores of G-Main. The total number of seats that list of IITs have for general, OBC, SC, street and PWD categories are 3,433. Candidates can check the respective number of seats for each IIT from the complete list of IITs provided in the article below. The Indian Institutes of Technology, better known as the IITs, are autonomous engineering institutions that are governed by the rules and regulations laid down by the All India Council of Technical Education, AICT, established in 1945, officially declared as the Institutions of National Importance in 1961, they are a dream for every aspiring Indian engineer and scientist. Every year, 1 million students appear for the two stages of G, Joint Entrance Examination Visa VG Main and G Advanced. Over 10. Law candidates register for G Main and top 2.5 Law. Of these candidates in G Main qualify for G Advanced and compete for admission to ITS in the country. Here's a list of ITS in India, which have been ranked on the basis of reputation, faculty, and citations. In the media, the Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, is a group of educational institutes in India set up by the government to produce high-quality scientists, engineers, and technologists, governed by the IIT Act of 1961. The ITs are autonomous institutes with their own boards of directors. The Indian Institutes of Technology, ITs, are autonomous public institutes of higher education located in India. 1. They are governed by the Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, which has declared them as institutions of national importance and lays down their powers, duties, and framework for governance, etc. 2. 3. The Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, lists 23 institutes after the last amendment in 2016. 4. Each IIT is an autonomous institution linked to the others through a common IIT council, which oversees their administration. The Minister of Human Resource Development is the ex officio chairperson of IIT Council. 5. As of 2018, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs in all 23 IITs is 11,279. The first IIT was set up in Kharagpur in 1951 and soon later in Bombay, 1958, Madras, 1959, Kanpur, 1959, and Delhi, 1963. IIT was then established in Guwahati in 1994. The University of Roorkee was converted to IIT Roorkee in 2001. 8 new IITs were set up in Gandhinagar, Jodhpur, Hyderabad, Indore, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Ropar, and Mandi. In 2008-9, around the same time, the Institute of Technology, Banaras Hindu University, was given IIT status. Another 6 new IITs in Tirupati, Palakkad, Darwad, Balai, Goa, and Jammu, approved through a 2016 bill amendment, were established in 2015-16, along with the conversion of ISM Dhanbad to IIT. The IITs have a common admission process for undergraduate admissions, the Joint Entrance Examination, Advanced, formerly called the IIT-G till 2012. G Advanced admits students according to their ranks in the exam. The postgraduate level program that awards M.Tech, Ms. degrees, and the doctoral program that offers Ph.D. in engineering is administered by the older IITs. M.Tech Enma's admissions are done on the basis of graduate aptitude test in engineering, GATE. Additionally, it's also award other graduate degrees, such as M.Dots in Maths, Physics and Chemistry, MBA, etc. Admission to these programs of EATS is done through Common Admission Test, CAT, Joint Admission Test for M.Sc, JAM, and Common Entrance Examination for Design, SEED. EAT Guwahati and EAT Bombay offer undergraduate design programs as well. Joint Seat Allocation Authority conducts the joint admission process for a total of 23 EATs that offer admission for 10,962 seats. In 2017, the National Institutes of Technology, NITS, are autonomous public see institutes of higher education located in India. They are governed by the National Institutes of Technology Act 2007, which declare them as institutions of national importance alongside Indian Institutes of Technology. These institutes of national importance receive special recognition from the Government of India. The NIT Council is the supreme governing body of India's National Institutes of Technology, NIT, system, and all 31 NITs are funded by the Government of India. These institutes are among the top-ranked engineering colleges in India and have one of the lowest acceptance rates for engineering institutes of around 2 to 3%, second only to the Indian Institutes of Technology, IITs, in India. All NITs are autonomous, which enables them to set up their own curriculum. The language of instruction is English. At all these institutes, NITs offer degree courses at bachelor's, master's, and doctorate levels in various branches of engineering, architecture, management, and science. Admission to the undergraduate courses such as Bachelor of Technology, B.Tech, and Bachelor of Architecture, B.Arch programs in NITs are through the highly competitive Joint Entrance Examination, MEIN. Admission to postgraduate courses are through the Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering for Master of Technology, M.Tech, and Master of Science, M.Sc programs, Common Admission Test for Master of Business Administration, MBA program, and NIMSAT for Master of Computer Applications, MCA program. Since 2015, the Joint Seat Allocation Authority and Centralized Counseling for M.Tech/M.Arch and M.Plan conduct the admission process for undergraduate and postgraduate programs respectively in all NITs. As of 2017, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs is 19,000 and for postgraduate programs is 8,050 in all 31 NITs. 678 Indian Institutes of Information. Technology ITs are a group of institutes of higher education in India focused on information technology. Five of them are established, funded and managed by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. The rest are set up on the public-private partnership PPP model. The qualified candidates of G main entrance exam will be eligible for admission to B.Tech programs offered by Indian Institutes of Information Technology, IITs, which are one group of the participating institutes of the entrance exam. Apart from NITs and GFTIs, Careers 360 has compiled a list of IITs as provided by Joint Seat Allocation Authority, JOSE, the Common Counseling Body for G entrance exams. Candidates will have to choose from a list of 23 IITs while choice filling at the time of counseling. The seat will be allotted to candidates from the list of IITs according to their preference of the institute, availability of seat in the choice of their program and merit based on their scores of G-Main. The total number of seats that list of IITs have for general, OBC, SC, street and PWD categories are 3,433. Candidates can check the respective number of seats for each IIT from the complete list of IITs provided in the article below. The Indian Institutes of Technology, better known as the IITs, are autonomous engineering institutions that are governed by the rules and regulations laid down by the All India Council of Technical Education, AICT, established in 1945, officially declared as the Institutions of National Importance in 1961, they are a dream for every aspiring Indian engineer and scientist. Every year, a million students appear for the two stages of G, Joint Entrance Examination, vis-a-vis G Main and G Advanced. Over 10 lakh candidates register for G Main and top 2.5 lakh of these candidates in G Main qualify for G Advanced and compete for admission to IITs in the country. Here's a list of IITs in India which have been ranked on the basis of reputation, faculty, and citations in the media. The Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, is a group of educational institutes in India set up by the government to produce high-quality scientists, engineers and technologists, governed by the IIT Act of 1961. The IITs are autonomous institutes with their own boards of directors. The Indian Institutes of Technology, ITs, are autonomous public institutes of higher education located in India. 1. They are governed by the Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, which has declared them as institutions of national importance and lays down their powers, duties, and framework for governance, etc. 2. 3. The Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, List 23. Institutes, after the last amendment. In 2016. 4. Each IT is an autonomous institution, linked to the others through a common IT council, which oversees their administration. The Minister of Human Resource Development is the ex officio chairperson of IT Council. 5. As of 2018, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs in all 23 ITs is 11,279. The first IT was set up in Kharagpur in 1951, and soon later in Bombay 1958, Madras 1959, Kanpur 1959, and Delhi 1963. IT was then established in Guwahati in 1994. The University of Roorkee was converted to IT Roorkee in 2001. 8 new ITs were set up in Gandhinagar, Jodhpur, Hyderabad, Indore, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Ropar, and Mandi. In 2008-09, around the same time, the Institute of Technology, Banaras Hindu University, was given its status. Another 6 new ITs in Tirupati, Palakkad, Darwad, Belai, Goa, and Jammu approved through a 2016 bill amendment were established in 2015-16, along with the conversion of ISM Dhanbad to IT. The ITs have a common admission process for undergraduate admissions, the joint entrance examination, advanced, formerly called the IG till 2012. G advanced admits students according to their ranks in the exam. The postgraduate level program that awards M.Tech degrees, and the doctoral program that offers PhD in engineering, is administered by the older ITs. M.Tech and MS admissions are done on the basis of graduate aptitude test in engineering GATE. Additionally, ITs also award other graduate degrees, such as M.Ds in maths, physics, and chemistry, MBA, etc. Admission to these programs of ITs is done through common admission test, CAT, joint admission test for M.Sc, JAM, and common entrance examination for design, SEED. IT Guwahati and IT Bombay offer undergraduate design programs as well. Joint seat allocation authority conducts the joint admission process for a total of 23 ITs that offer admission for 10,962 seats. In 2017, the National Institutes of Technology, NITs, are autonomous public institutes of higher education located in India. They are governed by the National Institutes of Technology Act 2007, which declared them as institutions of national importance alongside Indian Institutes of Technology. These institutes of national importance receive special recognition from the Government of India. The NIT Council is the supreme governing body of India's National Institutes of Technology, NIT, system, and all 31 NITs are funded by the Government of India. These institutes are among the top-ranked engineering colleges in India, and have one of the lowest acceptance rates for engineering institutes, of around 2 to 3%, second only to the Indian Institutes of Technology, ITs, in India. All NITs are autonomous, which enables them to set up their own curriculum. The language of instruction is English. At all these institutes, NITs offer degree courses at bachelor's, master's, and doctorate levels in various branches of engineering, architecture, management, and science. Admission to the undergraduate courses such as Bachelor of Technology, B.Tech, and Bachelor of Architecture, B.Arch programs in NITs are through the highly competitive Joint Entrance Examination, main admission to postgraduate courses are through the Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering for Master of Technology, M.Tech, and Master of Science, M.Sc, programs, common admission test for Master of Business Administration, MBA, program in NIMSAT, for Master of Computer Applications, MCA, program. Since 2015, the Joint Seat Allocation Authority and Centralized Counseling for M.Tech/M.Arch and M.Plan conduct the admission process for undergraduate and postgraduate programs respectively in all NITs. As of 2017, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs is 19,000 and for postgraduate programs is 8,050 in all 31 NITs. 6, 7, 8 Indian Institutes of Information Technology ITs are a group of institutes of higher education in India focused on information technology. 5 of them are established, funded and managed by the Ministry of Human Resource Development. The rest are set up on the public-private partnership PPP model. The qualified candidates of G main entrance exam will be eligible for admission to B.Tech programs offered by Indian Institutes of Information Technology, IITs, which are one group of the participating institutes of the entrance exam. Apart from NITs and GFTIs, Careers 360 has compiled a list of IITs as provided by Joint Seat Allocation Authority, JOSA, the common counseling body for G-entrance exams. Candidates will have to choose from a list of 23 IITs while choice filling at the time of counseling. The seat will be allotted to candidates from the list of IITs according to their preference of the institute, availability of seat in the choice of their program and merit based on their scores of G-Main. The total number of seats that list of IITs have for general, OBC, SC, Street and PWD. Categories are 3,433. Candidates can check the respective number of seats for each item from the complete list of items provided in the article below. The Indian Institutes of Technology, better known as the ITS, are autonomous engineering institutions that are governed by the rules and regulations laid down by the All India Council of Technical Education, AICT, established in 1945. Officially declared as the Institutions of National Importance in 1961, they are a dream for every aspiring Indian engineer and scientist. Every year, a million students appear for the two stages of G, Joint Entrance Examination, vis-a-vis G Main and G Advanced. Over 10 lakh candidates register for G Main, and top 2.5 lakh of these candidates in G Main qualify for G Advanced and compete for admission to ITS in the country. Here's a list of ITS in India, which have been ranked on the basis of reputation, faculty, and citations in the media. The Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, is a group of educational institutes in India set up by the government to produce high-quality scientists, engineers, and technologists, governed by the IIT Act of 1961. The ITS are autonomous institutes with their own boards of directors. The Indian Institutes of Technology, ITs, are autonomous public institutes of higher education located in India. 1. They are governed by the Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, which has declared them as institutions of national importance and lays down their powers, duties, and framework for governance, etc. 2. 3. The Institutes of Technology Act, 1961, lists 23 institutes after the last amendment in 2016. 4. Each IIT is an autonomous institution linked to the others through a common IIT council, which oversees their administration. The Minister of Human Resource Development is the ex officio chairperson of IIT Council. 5. As of 2018, the total number of seats for undergraduate programs in all 23 ITs is 11,279. The first IIT was set up in Kharagpur in 1951, and soon later in Bombay, 1958, Madras, 1959, Kanpur, 1959, and Delhi, 1963. IIT was then established in Guwahati in 1994. The University of Roorkee was converted to IIT Roorkee in 2001. 8 new ITs were set up in Gandhinagar, Jodhpur, Hyderabad, Indore, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Ropar, and Mandi. In 2008-9, around the same time, the Institute of Technology,